Diana Ross at a place called the Daisy here in Hollywood introduced, or in Beverly Hills, I guess, which is a snazzier neighborhood or something. But in any case, a very exclusive place. Had a private party to introduce some friends of hers she had discovered. Now, that was, how long ago was that, fellas? 3 months? 4 months? About 4 or 5 months. It seems like a long time ago. Since that time, they have acquired something that means a great deal, I know, to them, to their families, and everybody else. This represents 1 million records sold. They actually have sold 2 million, and they'll get a platinum record in addition to the gold one. Ladies and gentlemen, please greet for their first visit the Jackson Five. Got a little bit of a problem with this microphone. It's all snagged in the back, so I'm going to take this one, if that's all right with you. Would you make a fast change? Hello, hello. How about that? I'll put this over here. It's one of these formal shows where we do everything. Would you be kind enough to introduce me to your brothers, starting with the gentleman on the end with, is it a bass or a guitar? I can't see. Guitar.
Guitar. Okay, first, we have...
Can I get with you on the mic just every now and again, you know?
Toriano Jackson.
Nice to see you. Who's the man over here?
Marlon.
Hi. And the next man?
And Jackie.
Hello, Jack.
Jermaine.
Hi. Now, let me ask you a question. I'm going to steal it. I feel very naked without a microphone. I've been holding one of these things, punching it at people for a long time. Two gentlemen in the back are not your brothers, though they're related, are they not?
Right. So we have Ronnie on the organ. And Johnny on the drums.
Hey, Mike, can I have the mic back? just for a second. You don't feel comfortable without it either. How long have you been singing?
3 years.
See, you went to grab it right away. Gonna snatch it right out of my hand there. Was I right? Are you 9 or 10? I've forgotten.
9.
You know, it's very difficult. What's with the O's and the R's? There's a few girls over there want to take you home with them, and who knows. How many How many brothers and sisters do you have?
I have 3 sisters and 6 brothers.
How come there are no girls in this act?
Well, most of our girls, they get kind of shy, you know.
Are you shy?
No.
No, I kind of had that figured out. I would like to find out the difference between Gary, Indiana, and living in Los Angeles. You moved here now?
Yes, well, it's pretty sunny out here. I like it a little bit better.
Do you dig it?
Yeah, it's cold in Indiana.
Is it mighty chilly back there? Let me scoot down and talk to the rest of the guys for a second. Excluding all of your friends at Motown, because I don't want to get you or me in trouble, who do you admire the most in the music business?
Well, I like the Beatles and Blood, Sweat, and Tears and Three Dog Nights.
All right. Hold on. I'll get the whole top 100 in just a second. Who do you admire?
The Beatles.
Delphonics.
The Beatles.
You're going to hang in with the Beatles too, huh?
Delphonics and Marshall and Shadites.
All right. Fair enough. You know, if I may, I think this is probably the first time this record has been played on the air and is about to be released. This thing called ABC?
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you greet the Jackson 5? Frankie Lyman?
Sure.
And the Teenagers, he had a group. You're lying. You're putting me on. Frankie was one of the great artists of his day. He's unfortunately passed away. But he was about Michael's size when he started, and he had the great power and the great style. What a great future this man and his friends have. His friends, his family, since they're all related,
going to do a little medley of soul for us. So if you will, again, greet our special guest stars of the day, the Jackson Five. On behalf of your record company and the record industry who certifies such things, you'll be getting a platinum record, gentlemen, I understand. The gold one will hold in the meantime?
Yeah, I guess so.
I sure hope so. Ladies and gentlemen, our thanks to the Jackson Five. We'll be back right after this word.